Since 2012, fishermen in Infanta, Pangasinan have tried but failed to fish in Scarborough Shoal. Huge ships of the Chinese Coast Guard would block their path or bombard them with water cannons to prevent them from proceeding to their traditional fishing grounds. The shoal is also known locally as Panatag Shoal or Bajo de Masinloc, but the fishermen's hopes were raised when President Duterte made this announcement after his trip to China.
Pinag-usapan namin kung paano tayo magtulungan. Baka we just wait for a few more days. Baka makabalik na tayo doon sa Scarborough Shoal.
That's why a group of fishermen from the village of Kato recently set sail for the shoal. Fisherman Richema says the Chinese Coast Guard tried to drive them away Monday night, but it's a totally different situation since Tuesday. For 3 days now, fishermen aboard the fishing vessel Rubina claim they have been fishing in the shoal without interference.
Okay naman po daw, hindi naman po sila pinalis doon.
Aside from its rich resources, Panatag Shoal is a refuge for fishing vessels during typhoons, just like Lawrence Kerubin's group, who stayed there for 2 days during the onslaught of Typhoon Lawin.
Nabulabul kami, gusto kaming palisin kasi gusto namin magtago, paparating na yung bagyo. Hindi na kami pinalis nun.
Earlier this week, Kabayan Party List Representative Harry Roque said the Philippines and China have arrived at an understanding on fishing in the shoal.
My understanding is there's already a modus vivendi. Mm-hmm. There's already an agreement that we can fish.
Roque hopes the two countries will have a solid agreement on the issue by December. Even without an official go signal from authorities, fishermen in Infanta hope they can continue fishing in the shoal unimpeded from here on.